Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how I make this super easy biscuit cake, which is so soft and delicious using just 4 ingredients. So let's get started. So here I will be using 1 pack of hide and seek biscuit and 1 pack of digestive biscuit, and I'm going to crush everything in a mixer grinder. Now I will be adding 1/2 cup of milk. Then add approximately 4 tablespoons of powdered sugar into the mixture. Then grind the mixture really well until you are satisfied with the consistency. Since the mixture seems very dry, I will be adding 1/3 of milk again and grind it really well. Keep checking the batter time to time until it's lump-free and super smooth. Now set the oven to preheat at around 10 to 15 minutes at approximately 180 degrees Celsius. Lastly, I add 1 teaspoon of baking powder into the cake batter and mix it really well. Pour the cake batter into the silicone cake mold. Also note that the cake batter should have such kind of consistency. Pop the cake mold into the oven and set the timer for around 30 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. Take out the cake once you feel it's done. Insert a toothpick into the cake. If the toothpick comes out clean, that means your cake is really well cooked. Thank you so much guys for watching my video till the end. Do let me know in the comment section below if you tried this recipe, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe on my YouTube channel.